Fort Knox starts a new Memorial Day tradition. The Post used its annual ceremony to rededicate a field and remember the soldier behind it. As Marissa Alter tells us, that brought out a big crowd who paid tribute to him and former and current military personnel.
These three plaques say it all. Duty, honor, and country. And today, dozens came out to honor the men and women who exemplify those words.
It is a day to remember those individuals who have made our freedom possible.
People like Private Robert H. Brooks. Fort Knox used its Memorial Day ceremony to tell his story of sacrifice and rededicate the main parade field in his name. Brooks was the first Armored Force soldier killed in World War II.
Crowd is just, wow. Speechless.
Current military personnel and veterans sit in somber silence, showing their gratitude to Brooks and all service members past and present. Some remember friends no longer with them.
Coming back on a special day like this is really important for me to help to remember some of the soldiers that I served with that gave the ultimate sacrifice. And it's a real heartfelt moment for me.
For others, the ceremony is a sense of comfort.
I always feel that patriotic spirit whenever I see the old vets come in, the World War II, and they always have a great story to tell, just the memories. And even though they're, you know, World War II vets or Vietnam vets, it's almost like they're family.
Those from the public without ties to Fort Knox also make the trip, drawing a bigger crowd than anticipated.
It means that our service is not going unnoticed, and the sacrifice is not going unnoticed.
The living history is a learning opportunity for some of the youngest in the crowd.
So the camp was awesome. I know that the Army tank was cool too. I'm just trying to be like an Army man, like how my dad is.
As the ceremony closes, a reminder to think of those still upholding the traditions of the soldiers honored today.
As always on Memorial Day, the Post opened up its 121 cemeteries to the public. At Fort Knox, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Fort Knox plans to focus all future Memorial Day ceremonies on the rededication of specific facilities or places there. The idea is to never forget those individuals who've distinguished themselves through military service.